Hello everyone, this is Marjun De Pedro Fernando, and for today's video, I am going to share on you my personal troubles that I have been experienced. And I am going to answer the three questions, which is, number one, what personal troubles have you experienced? Number two, are any of them these personal troubles also social problems? Number three, identify solutions to these social problems. So, the first one is that I have shared a post or a news in a social media without actually thinking that I can spread a bad or fake news and it can cause panic to everyone who saw it. So, my solution on it is we should think and find more reliable posts or a news in the social media before we shared a post. Secondly, is I became addicted to watch Chinese and Korean dramas and I forget to answer my modules and outputs. For me, the solution on it is we should know the limitation on our favorite dramas and set more time in doing modules. Because module and education is more important than this. The last one is I spread my time in going to Signalan and sometimes I forgot to do my household chores. So for me, my solution on this matter is that I should do first my household chores before going everywhere so that my parents wouldn't be angry on me. That's all everyone, and thank you for watching.
Hello everyone, I am Marian Nalaonan Rinacido and for today's video, I'm going to answer the following question about the personal troubles I experienced. So, I'm going to answer the three questions. Number one, what personal troubles have you experienced? Number two, are any of their personal troubles also social problems? Number three, identify solution to these social problems. So first, my personal troubles is to spend most of my time on social media, and sometimes I forgot to do my household chores. So the solution for this is I should set aside my phone first and do my tasks in doing household chores. The second one is it have shared a news on Facebook without knowing if it is true or reliable. So, my solution on it is that I should find more evidence or research. If that post is true or not, so that I can cause panic to everyone who can see the post. The last one is that I didn't answer all the questions of my modules because I don't know how to do it and I'm not sure of if my answer is wrong or correct. So, my solution on this is I should not shy to communicate and ask help on my classmate or friends so that they can help me. That's all everyone. Keep safe and thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Nicolin Macarang Sailag, and for today's video, I'm going to answer the following questions about the personal troubles I experienced. So, I'm going to answer the three questions. Number one, what personal troubles have you experienced? Number two, are any of these personal troubles also social problems? Number three, identify solutions to these social problems. So first, my personal trouble is to share in the other people the news that I know, even I don't know if it is a true or fake, especially the news came from social media. So my solution is analyze first if it is true or fake news. So you should think first and search and solid evidence to prove that is correct before you share it on others. Next is the information I post or shared online. You should understand and analyze first if the information you're going to share online is correct or maybe it is harmful to others, so that the other people who will read it is not harmed. Then lastly is to getting angry to those people who can't accomplish their work easier. Before you getting angry, you should ask them first if it is too hard for them to do the things. And instead for being angry, just cheer up and help them on the things that they don't know and hard for them. So I think I'm answered the following questions. So that's all. Keep safe, everyone, and thank you for watching.